So what do I want to do now? I could just finish the game now. But that tells me that there's DLC to do. So let's start with an Orlando. If you ask me, the way to play the game is as a zombie. They expect you to be a zombie. That's just a bonus when you're not one. But they just want you to be a zombie, so you may as well just be a zombie. Now that I have all the shortcuts open for an Orlando, it seems like a straight shot. It seems like I could have just come from over there and come to the same spot. But I am missing a warp point. I'll go ahead and unlock that now. I didn't bother with it before because it's not really a shortcut anywhere. But now I feel bad not having that shortcut. I'm not exactly sure. How to get to the spot that I need to go. I think that's it right there. So do I want up or do I want down? I'm sorry. I want down, but do I want left or right? I think I have enough health. By some definition of a term. But, I want more. Here's a warp point. I should be able to warp here now. I'll go ahead and rest here. May as well. Yeah, I want to keep my attunement and health even. But because attunement is useless until you get to certain thresholds, I'll wait until that threshold and then start leveling up health. And then once I feel like I have enough attunement slots, I don't feel like that right now. I'll go ahead and... I don't need power with it, do I? No, I don't. Yeah, once I feel like I have enough attunement slots, and HP is about even, I'll start working on endurance, being able to swing the sword more. I really don't need to. 3 swipes is enough. Soul Arrow is still nice because it's got a 30 cast and it's fast. It's not any better now than it was at the beginning of the game for early game stuff. But it's still like nice to have. Everything else is better. I've got way more defense, quite a bit more health. This should be about right now. Yeah, training is probably the best I can hope for. I feel like one handing is a lot faster. I like those boots. That helmet too. Overall, it's a pretty neat set. It's just as a whole, it's kind of silly. That's great for running both my the unbuffable weapon. Also, I've got the crystal sword thing. That's probably all you want. The one hand is really fast. Ooh, that's a cool set. All right, let's go. Oopsies. Eriamis. Oh, good thing I didn't start a couple of inches this way. I would like to know what's down there, if anything. It's probably nothing. If your imagination goes wild while exploring a video game, keep in mind that whatever the developer doesn't want you to see, it's because they haven't done it. My friend loves Dark Souls for some reason, but he never goes to this area. Not because the items here aren't worthwhile, but because he just doesn't like the area. I can warp out of here if I want to. It's a rather fast weapon, which is weird for a greatsword. I swear it's about as fast as my spears are. The recovery is quite wide, but it's not really a problem, usually. That's right, these guys drop some kind of poison mist or something. Because you don't really get anything from here, you can just kind of come here whenever you want to. Doesn't really matter. How'd you die up here? Did he fall off, perhaps? The enemies here are hitting quite hard. I would like to have more health so I can wait longer before healing. I'm working on my health now, so that probably won't be an issue. I guess another 10,000 souls. I'm wondering if it's worth just going back to the save point once I have enough souls, because I haven't really done anything, but I've done some side exploring. Now I know never to get close to these assholes. God, Tucker lasts a long time, too. What's only 5,000? Should still be enough. It's not even close to enough. Worked. Yeah, some more health would be nice. At the moment, more health is just more damage negation. What hit me? That hit me. So don't go bother. Don't bother going that way. Should be progress. I think that's just death. Could be a way to go. No way to know unless you try it. Those sound like those rats that I killed before. Didn't like that. Whoa! Hi. Yeah, I need more health for sure. I need more attunement slots. How would one be in that location? I would like to be in that location. I don't see how. What? What? The bridge is a little bit of an issue. Yeah, so I get excited about DLCs because it's like, more of the game that I love, great. But they don't really fit in with the rest of the game, and then they're really short. I think I'm most of the way through this area now. Whoa, you can just combo me from full. It doesn't look like you should be able to. It looks like you're attacking very slowly and without much force. That's true. I guess that's true for most things in this game. Oh my god. I don't know the smart way to fight these guys. I don't think there is one. I mean, obviously, you can just do this. I think that's just the answer. Just use soul arrow. Yeah. I'm always going to pick the path of least resistance, so you should make the path of least resistance the fun thing. If you don't want people just doing the lame thing to get through, then make the efficient thing to be the fun thing. It just seems like you should just spell things. I've never liked, painting worlds. In terms of fantasy and writing, that just seems like the cheap way out. In my fantasy, I want my world to be a world. A cool place that exists for a reason. Even if the reasons are weird, like Final Fantasy, I want them to make as much sense as possible, given that. Shit! Oh, right, you can't pick up your soul stain. What? Get off me. Oh, perfect. Bye. Oh, that's an actual bye. That's pretty funny. That's rude. I can get back down here. All I get down there? I don't care. Whoa. I guess trading's just the way to go. Safe zone. That'd be wonderful. Very true. I recognize that second area. I'd like to further explore this area up here. Probably permanently dead. Hmm. That's a cool name. Is this the back part of him? I was supposed to be able to get underneath the bridge. I don't see how to do that. That almost looks survivable, but I know better than to trust that feeling. Days. Yeah, it was down here. Hmm. I like the spell. I don't know if they remain dead or if I do that every time. Hopefully I'll never be back here. But it'll be nice to know that I don't have to kill them again. Also, very nice to know that I can kill formations. That was very nice. Go ahead and ignore that for now. Progress, nice, nice. Now is this back to the beginning? I think it is. Wonderful, I can get a couple of level ups, hopefully enough for it's probably like one more, too. It's worth it. It's permanent progress. Yeah, it's probably going to be just one more. Shit, 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 swing! And they're permanently gone? Wonderful. No. No, they are not. Okay. Okay. No, if I could do like 40% more damage, I'd be in a much better spot. Spell is so nice. Probably is not enough for a level up. This is where I enter, right? Don't kick! Never kick! What's getting me? What? All the way over there? Really? First of all, why'd that go through that? Have you been here before? I don't think I've been down here, right? time for that one, for, yeah? I guess I know not to go up that way. I think Wendell might want to play. Oh, you can't quite see what he's doing, can you? Yeah, he kicks my hand, which kind of makes things difficult for me. Pyromancy scroll. I don't see one. I don't know what these boxes are supposed to be. I think I'm just about ready for this well here. One more level up would be amazing. I can't see shit. But yeah, if you... ever wondering why I'm super careful going around corners and making sure that I can see, it's because of reasons like that. If you're not careful, it's just death. Death by the stupidest cuts. Those enemies are the worst enemies in the game in terms of design. Like, I cannot believe that they put those guys into this game. They thought it was fine. Oh, that's probably what I need. I think I just made things worse. Really glad that guy didn't see me. Oh. There was a pyromancy in front of me. They were wrong about where it was, though. If I do a New Game Plus, I might do pyromancy. I think everyone should do pyromancy in New Game Plus. I never have, but I don't see why you wouldn't. Besides just not thinking about it, which is my excuse. Yeah, it should be rather easy to level up your pyromancy flame. Shit. It's two of them. There's more than two of them. There's a whole fucking bunch of them. Of course there are. I wouldn't there be. Hit him, please. Okay, progress, nice. Shit. You really don't want to be in a straightaway in front of these guys. If you can trap them in the corner, that's good. Yeah, they're like the worst enemy in the game. Ugh. More over here. Not only that, but they're also enemy spam garbage. I might respect them if they put them, like, one by one. But no, it's always a huge ass room with a ton of them. And you got no way to deal with them. They outrange you horrendously. What's up here? Okay, stuff. That's not a good sign. I've used a lot of spells, so let's go ahead and get one more rest in. Let's go ahead and get that last attunement slot. That last level 4 and attunement slot. There it is. Alright. How do I want to do this? Probably heavy soul arrow? Crystal breath right there. That'll give me a lot of longevity now. Even though I have to use a lot of these on these guys here, it's probably fine. Alright, these guys are back. Fuck you. Soul Spears, oh god. Also good here. Because that also pierces it, enemies. If you're wondering, why am I just standing there as I'm letting enemies hit me? It's because that's the way the game works. You have to stand there, just let the enemy hit you. Good. 500 each Considering how many of those there are, it's quite nice. Don't touch the controller. Less nice. I don't know if there's like ladders or something. That's a bit cuter, I guess. You can cut her tail off and get an item there. Yeah, so you walk in here, you hear this music swell. You see her standing with a scythe ready to just cut you up. And you think, okay, it's time to fight. But you can just go around her. If I want to fight her, I can. Well, you don't even have to do it yourself. The inhabitants of that world are kind, huh? Oh. I hate enemies can just outrange me. Homes on to you no matter what you do. The downside of this build is that you can't get great shields, but that's probably hardly an issue. That's what I want to see. I want to say these guys are less potent outside I'm just gonna get you. Of the catwalk? Is that what I should call it? I probably want at least 30 vigor or vitality, whatever it's called. I think it's different in. It's got a different name in Elden Ring, so it gets me confused. Five 5,000 more, that's quite a bit. So 20's not bad. I want to get to at least 30. And then there's another attunement slot just after 30. After that, maybe I'll start doing endurance. Yeah. A 7 spell slots is probably about where you want to be. Alright, next up, I'll do something else. Who knows? I'll see you guys then.